Hi, I am Madhurima Basu. Today I am going to make a recipe with some simple ingredients. I am going to make a recipe with potato, which always we can find it at home, our home. So this is a recipe, the name of the recipe is Pani Wale Aloo. And this is kind of soup and we can have it with bread, with rice, and as in Bengali, we can have it with luchi as well. So let's start it. First of all, I will prepare this dish in microwave. So first I need that microwave safe bowl. So I have this bowl. So first I need some mustard oil. This is the mustard oil. Around 1 teaspoon I am taking this mustard oil. And then we have methi or fenugreek. It's half teaspoon fenugreek. And always, whenever we are going to cook anything in micro mode, so we have to cover it whenever I am using the oil. Otherwise, it can burn, so we cannot take the risk. Let's start. So cover it. But we don't need it. We have to reduce the heat. So second press, it's 720. And now I have to set the time. It's for 30 seconds. Let's see. Right now we are going through a lockdown period, a crucial moment. So we cannot go out and we cannot have food. We can always have that creamy mushroom soup, chicken soup, everything. So it's over. Let's check. Oil is only. Let's take it. Let's take it. And I can feel the aroma of this mustard oil. It's divine. Now I have chopped onions. It's half onion. And then we have some red chilies. It's dry red chilies. And this is it. Now I have to cover it again and I have to put it in micro mode so that the potatoes will be half done. So again, micro, it's 900, means full power. And we have to set it for 2 minutes because I have taken only one potato. And as I was saying, during this lockdown period, it's better to stay at home and have the home cooked food, less spicy, to stay healthy. It's better to stay at home, definitely. So I'm making this recipe, which is very easy and it's a very quick recipe actually. Kids will always like it, as well as elder people also like this recipe. So let's see. And if you don't have micro oven, you don't have to worry about that. You can cook it in the pressure cooker as well. The process is same. First, you have to heat the mustard oil. It's 1 teaspoon for 1 potato. And then you have to place 1/2 teaspoon of paper plate. Once it's fluttered, you have to add the onion and then the potato. You have to saute it. And then you have to add the salt, that is rock salt I use. Cover and then put 1 1/2 cup of water and then lid on. And you don't have to put the whistle. Without whistle you have to do it. It's approximate 5 to 10 minutes and it will be done. I can hear the sound of seeds cracking. Potato that will cook properly, it will be soft, totally soft. And what I am saying that whenever you are cooking it in the pressure cooker, once the soup is done, then you can garnish with this fresh coriander, so and that will taste nice. The same thing I will do with this as well. Whatever, so This is the best way, I think, to reduce your weight as well and stay fit. I can stop it because it's already boiling, so I can stop it right now. 60 seconds left, but we can stop it. Now it's time to go done. And sprinkle some fresh chopped coriander, some more. And pani wale aloo is ready. You can have it with bread as well. And the last thing I can say, stay home, stay safe.